Fellow Liberians and friends of Liberia at home and abroad, I've observed that recent events in our country seem to be taking on their own momentum. Liberia appears to have become a rudderless ship adrift on the turbulent sea hurtling towards disaster. Civil servants, teachers, and other professional groups are demanding salary arrears or they will initiate go-slow action. Groups of people under the banner of the Council of Patriots have called for a step-down campaign beginning December 30, 2019. The Liberian people and the world continue to demand full accountability and action regarding the missing $16 billion Liberian dollars and $25 million United States dollars allocated for mopping up excess liquidity. Economic hardship continues to impact lives throughout the country. The banks are failing their obligation to depositors. Families are sleeping hungry while students are being thrown out of school for non-payment of tuition and fees. Overall school enrollment has drastically declined compared to previous years, while hospitals and healthcare facilities are struggling to attend to the sick due to lack of basic equipment and supplies. Businesses are closing. Inflation is running high while unemployment defies gravity. In the face of this mounting crisis, the people and our partners look up to the president for assurance. But the president had failed to address his people and has instead deferred to surrogates who have resorted to inflammatory language to find scapegoats and to add fuel to the fire. The government has requested the printing of additional money in the face of structural deficiencies and governance abnormality highlighted by both the PIT and the Crow reports. Moreover, the government has not given convincing reason, nor has it put in place adequate guarantees for accountability. We are all sitting on a tinderbox. It is against the foregoing that I urge all sides to exercise restraint to work within the confines of the Constitution. As regards the December 30 protest, it is important that a group of citizens exercise their constitutional right of assembly and freedom of expression. The government must perform its obligation to provide security and protection. On the go-slow by civil servants, government must meet up with its obligation. These patriotic citizens have played their part. They deserve the dignity of their labor and the right to provide for their families. We must not overturn the apple cart. Liberians have demonstrated that they are capable of conducting peaceful protests. Equally, government has proven its ability to provide security and protection for all. Let each and every Liberian play his or her part to preserve the sacred heritage of ours. The Republic of Liberia is bigger than any individual. Let us work together. May God bless Liberia and may it continue to be the glorious land of liberty. Thank you.
Thank you.